Hello, hello. This is Elizabeth Griffin, the Black Romance Writer, and welcome back to my podcast. If you haven't subscribed, please take a moment and do so, and definitely continue to share my content with others. I truly, truly appreciate it. Today, I would like to talk about Kindle Vella, which is the episodic platform for fiction and nonfiction writing that is hosted by Amazon. I would like to talk about using Kindle Vella as a launching pad to other platforms, such as platforms that produce ebooks, platforms that produce audiobooks or distribute audiobooks, and platforms that will allow you to print up your book and distribute it through a distributor. Why I am saying this is because I'm realizing, and I've realized for quite a while, that one piece of writing can be transformed into many different mediums, whether it be ebooks, audiobooks, paperback books, hardback books, things like that. So what I'm liking about Kindle Vella is that I am allowed to produce my story an episode at a time, which means I get instant gratification because I'm able to write an episode, upload it, publish it, and get immediate feedback, and also get inspiration through my audience to create other episodes. And if you are on a schedule, which I am, I produce one episode every day. Sometimes I'm fortunate enough to produce two episodes. But at the rate I'm going, if I produce an episode per day, that means in 30 days, I have 30 episodes, which could equal, depending on how you count, I could end up with maybe 27,000 words a month. Or maybe a little bit less, but in writing every day, I can end up with a 50,000 word manuscript at the end of 2 months. So that means I have one book with a sizable amount of pages that I can turn into an ebook. And then that ebook can also be turned into an audiobook. So why I like using Kindle Vella as a launching pad is because it's forcing me to produce and it's allowing me to create a lot of content, which will allow me to take that one piece of writing and turn it into so many other types of medium. And I'm calculating this year with the rate that I've been writing since last year and this year. By the end of this year, I should be able to publish about 5 ebooks, and depending on my financial situation will determine how many audiobooks I'm able to produce. So I wanted to put this information out there to encourage you writers, to let you know that you're not writing in vain and that your work will eventually produce the results that you want. You just have to keep at it, keep writing, keep pushing yourself, and keep believing in yourself, even when it seems impossible, even when it seems undoable, even when it seems like something that you can't do. Keep at it because the payoff is coming. So thank you for joining me on my platform. Let me know what you think about this podcast. Definitely leave comments. Let me know what you're thinking, what projects you're working on. And as always, I'm wishing you love, peace, joy, and happiness. Until next time, bye-bye.